India airlifted a second batch of stranded citizens from China's virus-hit Wuhan city as the World Health Organization declared the deadly coronavirus a global health emergency. The second Air India special flight with 323 Indians on board departed at 3:10 in the morning from Wuhan and is expected to land any minute now. The first Air India flight, a specially prepped Boeing 747, brought back 324 Indians stranded in Wuhan on Saturday. Among those who returned were three minors and 211 students.